Hello my friends, welcome to the Manu Education. My name is Surya sir and today we'll discuss about the best career option for the ladies, for the girls, for the women. So, जब भी हम करियर के बारे में कुछ सोचते हैं, definitely हम काफ़ी चिंता करते हैं, right? More or less, we are confused. Which particular path to be choosed, right? करियर के बारे में बहुत सारे options हैं, फिर भी हम confused हैं. Why? And being a girl student, definitely, there are various barriers, such as, the first one, career interest, to become anyone, right? आपके पास career options बहुत है, आपके पास interest है, but क्या आपके पास वो family support है? As that of boys are getting, जितने boys को मिल रहा है, क्या आपको वो family support मिल रहा है? Obviously guys, yes, मिलने वाला है, but when you will be determinant with respect to your career, आपके career के goals आपने बताने चाहिए guys. आपके सामने होने चाहिए, मौजूद होने चाहिए. Yes, I want to become doctor, I want to become engineer, I want to become teacher, lawyer and etc. बस family ज़रूर support करेगी guys. And forget about this particular barrier, the biggest barrier, the marriage. ओके, मैरिज हो गई, शादी हो जाने वाली है या होने वाली है, क्या करें? एंड पोस्ट मैरिज, क्या आप अपने ड्रीम को वापस अचीव कर सकते हैं? यहाँ तक आपके पास एक करियर, एक ड्रीम था, राइट? फैमिली ने सपोर्ट किया काफ़ी, ठीक है, वो ड्रीम के पास आप आगे बढ़ते गए. एंड आफ्टर मैरिज व्हाट एल्स? कंप्लीट कोलैप्स, और या फिर आप वापस बढ़ते जा रहे हो. And why? Because you have a lot of responsibilities on your feet. So make it strong. You are the right candidate who will decide about your career and that is nothing but you. जब तक आप अपने करियर के बारे में नहीं सोचोगे, rest no one will come for the advice. Dear, if you need a proper guidance, a proper mentorship, search for the motivation first. First, make a strong determination. बस आपको करियर में कुछ करके दिखाना ही है. Then look for the guidance and the mentors. Where we'll tell you in detail about that. So forget about all these barriers and let's talk about the education. Kya hona chahiye education? So very first one, if you are a girl, a woman, a ladies, you should be remember first thing, the most important line, that is nothing but the mulki shikli ani pragati zali. Why it is for ladies only? Why not for boys? Because you are the capable one, you can become anyone. Bas aapko career decide karna hai, dear. These are the greatest line. मुल्की शिकली प्रगति जाली. Why? Because you can change. You have that adaptability to change. So, change your career path and change your life. And that's why you should be aware about the proper career path, the proper options. So, which is the best option? And that is nothing but to become a teacher. So, my friends, if you will become a teacher, डेफिनेटली आपके पास करियर ऑप्शंस बहुत सारे आने वाले हैं. लाइक यू कैन टीच एट प्ले ग्रुप, प्री प्राइमरी, प्राइमरी स्कूल, सेकेंडरी स्कूल, हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल और इवन एट द कॉलेजेस एंड द इंस्टीट्यूट्स और इन द यूनिवर्सिटीज. बस करियर पाथ आपको डिसाइड करना है. इवन यू आर एट द एज ऑफ 22 to 25, इवन यू आर इन योर 30s और द 40s, और इवन यू आर मैरिड वन हैविंग चिल्ड्रंस, डियर, योर ड्यूटी एट होम being a mother is the same as your duty to become a teacher at the school. You will be mother here, you will be mother at home. So don't worry about the career path. B.Ed, the Bachelor of Education, will give you a proper path to become a teacher at all these respective fields. So remember these lines. Mulki shikli pragati zali. Ani ha, henna fakta chance deun baga. Definitely, pratyek mota paydanvar teach asnar. Ka? Karan mulki shikli ani pragati zali. Yes dear, if you will learn, whole world will learn. So which is the best option? So how you can become a teacher? By giving Maharashtra B.Ed CET exam. So Maharashtra B.Ed CET is nothing but conducted by the CET cell and where you can pursue the Bachelor of Education from the Maharashtra based institutes. So there are more than 450 institutes in the Maharashtra who offer you Bachelor of Education, the general one or the ELCT one. The ELCT is nothing but with respect to the English language. So colleges, their learning method will be in the English. Okay, in the English language and the B.Ed general. So you will get your Bachelor of Education in different languages, such as you can pursue it in Hindi, in Marathi, in Urdu or in the English. So guys, आपको problem है with respect to any particular language, चाहे वो English हो, Urdu हो, Marathi हो, तो आप हिंदी में कर सकते हो. Even you can prefer Marathi one, Urdu one or the English one. So lot more institutes are there and that's why each and every girl says me who is preparing for the Maharashtra B.Ed CET, only one thing, yes, career set hai. Because there are lot of institutes such as the BTTC, Xavier, Surajpa Gandhi, ACCR, and lot more institutes are there who offer the Bachelor of Education program in your respective language and where you are finding various career opportunities. So, to become a teacher, you have to prepare for the Maharashtra B.Ed. CET. And yes, guys, if you are finding any difficulties in the preparation, don't worry at all, guys. At Manuver, you will get everything. You will learn about the mental ability part, the GK part, and even the teacher aptitude part. And guys, one more video will come with respect to the Maharashtra B.Ed. CET, the motivation for all ladies and girls. One of our students got the dream college and we'll discuss about that topper in our next video. So stay tuned with our YouTube channel to get the regular updates with respect to the Maharashtra B.Ed. CET. And don't forget, if you are a girl or woman at 30s or 40s, or even if you are a working professional, the B.Ed. Is the right path for you. So let's start preparation with the manual. We already launched the batches, so get live interaction, receive books at your doorstep, learn various shortcut tricks with respect to the mental ability part, doubt class, recorded videos, topic test, mock test, WhatsApp group where you can share your overall doubts, 10,000 plus questions, lot of data for the practice purpose, and the mentorship where you will get complete guidance with respect to the Maharashtra B.Ed. CET, even the cap round and the motivation too. So guys, one of preparation for 2022 and 2023, book your seat right now, call on 8828581455 or visit our website manuver.com/B.Ed. entrance. We already started the classroom coaching at Mumbai. So if you are Mumbai based, call on respective numbers and book your seat at Borivali, Vasai and Dadar centers. For Pan India students, you can interact live with us. For online programs, call on 8828581455. For all exam updates and notifications, you can follow our social media handles such as YouTube, Facebook, Insta, and you can also join our Telegram group. So that's all from today's video, guys. If you like the video, hit the like button and do share to all of your friends. So that's all from today's video. All the best for your preparation. See you on the next one.